you that it has paralyzed this airport. Just as I walked in the doors, one security agent told me we are at a complete standstill. The most illuminating, if you will, statement we have is from the FAA that says they've put a ground stop for flights headed to this airport due to the power outage. The FAA tower can operate normally. However, departures are delayed because airport equipment in the terminals is not working. A ground stop means that flights headed to Atlanta are held on the ground at their departure airport. So that's what we're hearing from the FAA. We have yet to get any concrete guidance from any of the airlines about flight cancellations. But if nothing's taking off and if nothing's landing, I think everyone here is prepared for a whole lot of problems the day moving forward. Right now, I am standing in the Delta departures area where people would normally be checking their bags. But of course, students at the desk can't do anything. Everyone's standing around, milling about. It's just a lot of bodies standing here with very little understanding of what happens next. Backup generators have kicked in for some lights, overhead lights to light the way, if you will. But here, especially in this area of the Atlanta airport, if you're familiar with it, as I know you are, Fred, you've got light coming in from the outside where people would be coming in and out from the outdoors. So you do have light brightening up this area. Baggage claims right now, of course, not moving. People using those as reclining chairs, if you will. People sitting on their luggage. A lot of people having trouble getting a cell signal out of here, whether it's to make a phone call or to use a mobile device. We don't understand why that is the case, other than the fact that I would liken it to being at a football game or a large sporting event where you've got hundreds of thousands of people here all trying to get on their mobile devices at the same time. Fred, I will keep you posted as we learn more and hope to learn more about what caused this massive power outage paralyzing the Atlanta airport.
Right. And Kayla, let's talk about the weather, because sometimes weather can be a factor. However, it is very messy outside, meaning it is wet, it is cool, but not freezing. Is there any thinking along the lines of weather in any way impacting the power there at the airport?
What I can tell you, Fred, is the weather conditions here in Atlanta right now, you're right, not freezing. There is a rain coming down outside that's dampening the area, but I have not heard any discussion here at the airport of how that weather could have impacted things. But you just never know what role that could have played in this. Right now, very little answer.